Do you want your children to start to love eating healthy? Watch how we start out our mornings now. Learn how to get your child excited about great foods and learn a simple formula to keep the smoothies as complete in nutrition as possible. You'll get most of your daily vitamins and minerals at breakfast. That's an incredible gift to give to your child. My son was struggling to enjoy all the different smoothies I would make for him, so I let him make his own. This is the second time he selected his own ingredients and done as much of the work as he can. And he loves it.
What color smoothie would you like to make?
I want an orange smoothie. Orange. All sparkly.
An orange sparkly smoothie. Okay, well, we need to start with our base. Okay? And our base is going to be bananas. Oh my goodness. I think these are ripe. They fell right off the stem. Okay, would you like to peel some bananas and put them in there?
Yep.
We do about three bananas. Why do we use bananas in our smoothies?
Bananas. Oh, because that helps our smoothie be good.
That's right. It's sweet, right?
Mm-hmm.
Sweet and creamy.
I can't do it. It's all sloppery.
It's all sloppery? This is a very ripe banana. Alright, so to make sure that there's enough room for anything else that you want to put in your smoothie, I'm going to lightly blend these. Okay, you can hear puppies fighting in the background. So tough. Tiny puppies. Alright, so you wanted an orange smoothie, right? Okay, well I think a good way to get it orange would be to find fruits that are the right color that will mix well with the bananas. So, let's try this one. What type of fruit is this? Mango. It's a nice ripe one. Okay, so majority of them eat up a seed. That later.
We need to do the other?
Yes. I'm gonna scoop them out. Do you want to scoop it out?
It's my turn.
That's alright. That's a good scoop. Try not to smoosh it on your PJs. That's a huge piece. Good job. Look at you. Now when you're digging in, you're so strong. Don't dig all the way through this. That's a tricky one, huh?
You're trying so much.
strings like a puppet.
You want to do this one too? Okay, since this is so slimy, I'm going to save two pieces of it to put on top of all of our other stuff in case the other stuff that we're putting in there doesn't want to blend very easily. Now we have kind of a yellow smoothie, right? And you want it orange. So tell me, what color should we add to this to make it orange? Should we add purple or should we add red to yellow to make it orange?
We are adding red to add black.
Add what?
We need to add.
You add some red to this. You're gonna add all of them? But how about you take them out so you put in exactly as many as you want? You're gonna put all the strawberries in there? Alright, that's fine. No problem. Whoa! That's a lot of strawberries. It'll blend just fine. Okay. Now, we have a few other things that we need to add to this smoothie to make it just perfect for you, okay? Alright, we need a fat in here. Something to give you some good brain power, some good omegas. So I have some choices for you. We have chia seeds, we have walnuts, and we have flax seeds. Which one do you want? Why do we not want a whole bunch of seeds in our smoothie? Well, it might taste funny, but a little bit is just perfect to keep your brain super smart. A lot of it makes your tummy feel super full and makes you tired. We don't want to be tired, right? You're a superhero. Yeah? Okay. Another super important ingredient to put in here, and this might be the last ingredient that we put in. We need a green. Why do we need a green?
To make your muscles strong!
That's right! Make your muscles strong. Okay, so let's see what our choices for greens are today. Oh, we got some powerful stuff. We have a super green medley with spirulina, corella, wheatgrass, barley grass. We have the amazing alfalfa complex that has all your nutrients and minerals in it. And then we have some dinosaur kale. Which one would you like? This is wonderful. You know, beautiful. It's visually appealing to them. Sure, we know that there's a whole lot of nutrition in this tablet,
and this powder formula, but they don't see it as that. They see it as a toy, not necessarily a food item. And I love how they naturally go to what is easily recognizable as food in nature. There's still a great amount of base here for my and my husband's smoothies, so I'll probably add a few more bananas, a lot more kale, because we like ours extra green, and a few other things to build back up. Mm-hmm. Of course he does. I'm going to make ours now. It was supposed to be orange this time. We'll make it orange next time. We put in a little too much kale.
This is funny. He looks down and he's all super happy with the
candy. He's saying to you through the camera.
Popcorn.
alcohol in it.
Look.
Ooh, yuck. No. We found a kale sword, huh?
Aha.
Aha. Here, look. Clang, clang. Look how much greener this one is. It still has sparkles.
This is the color the smoothie is supposed to be, so I remade it for you so you could see the exact way that my son wanted it, and he wanted to show you that. I've put some fantastic links below, and I'm also sharing some here so you can get further information about anything that I've mentioned here that you might be interested about and want to pursue further.